CBS 17 News.
Want to get to breaking news we are following out of the Briar Creek area of Wake County.
Yeah, police and firefighters are responding to a trench collapse. CBS 17's Holden Kerwicki joins us live from that scene. Holden, what can you tell us right now?
Yeah, this is still an extremely active scene. Multiple agencies from Durham and Raleigh out here still working to get at least one worker out of this hole that you see behind me. I arrived on scene about 30 minutes ago, and since that time, I've witnessed multiple fires.